Kylie Rae Harris, May 15, 1989 September 4, 2019, was an American singer/songwriter from Wylie, Texas. She was a featured artist on the nationally syndicated television documentary series Troubadour, TX. At age 12, Kylie was enrolled in a vocal camp and began crafting her own songs and playing guitar. By the time she graduated from high school, Kylie earned a music scholarship and a welding scholarship, but took neither and decided to press on with her musical career. Kylie was one of the featured artists in Troubadour, TX, a television show documenting her rising career as a Texas country singer/songwriter. On July 1, 2010, Kylie released her debut album titled All the Right Reasons, followed by an EP in 2013 titled Taking It Back. In 2013, Kylie began working on material for a second full-length album and toured with fellow Troubadour, TX star Zane Williams throughout the state. Harris died in a car accident on September 4, 2019 in New Mexico. She was 30 years old. She was survived by her 6-year-old daughter Corby,